How much do you know about DDLC? That's what we're gonna be researching today. Not researching, we're gonna be searching after an answer. Am I good? Do I know a lot about DDLC? Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Let's see. You can go into the description below and you can go into the same quizzes as me. Yes, we're doing quizzes today. And I'm sorry for not uploading videos this week. I had a free week and I barely uploaded anything because I got stuck with making like a video about researching all the four girls, but it's fucking advanced, okay? So it might take me a while. So, and don't expect anything special. It's, yeah. Okay, so we're doing a couple quizzes, okay? I got four quizzes open and some other things. Maybe I shouldn't actually have that open. Okay, so, where I'm gonna begin with this one. This is gonna be in the top of the description as well. So, let's see. Who hung herself? What a great note to begin on. What a great note to begin on. Well, that's Sayori. Or Natsuki. Actually, and it might be Natsuki, you know. Look at this image. It looks very... Ah, it's Sayori. Okay, who has their blazer unbuttoned? Sayori. Yeah, I know. Wait, actually, it's not even saying it's if it's correct. Who is the tallest? Yuri. Haha, I actually know this. You know why? Because in the research video I made, I had this picture. And in this picture, you can see that Yuri is the tallest. So, very good. I researched very good. Which characters have a bow ribbon in their hair? That's... Wait. Ribbon? Wait. Wait, it's not... It's Sayori. It's Sayori, right? It's a... I think it's Sayori. Wait, is it... No, is it Natsuki? Whatever. Who sang at the end of the game? Ah, that's Monica. That's Monica. Who is a tsundere? That's Yuri. No. No. Natsuki. Natsuki, yeah. Who has a knife collection? Yuri. Who wrote the poem Ghost? Oh no. I'm so bad with poems. Like, okay, when I played through the game, I'm not saying I didn't read the poems, but I barely read the title names of them. Like, I don't remember the actual names of the poems. And if someone knows this, Ghost Under the Light, that sounds like something Monica might write. Or no, I mean Yuri. I mean Yuri. Because Ghost Under the Light, that's something dark, so Yuri. Who appears in only Act 1 and Act 4? In only... Is this... Do you... I mean, in Act 1, we have Sayori... And then she come back... Why are you showing me a picture of Sayori? That makes it a little bit too easy. Which character was born on September... How do I... Wait... Wait. Okay, I might know this actually. Is it Monica? Wait, I'm trying to think because I don't know why, but I remember saying that one of the Dokis had the same birthday as one of my friends. I mean, this isn't the exact same, but it's close to a friend's birthday. Wait, no. I think it's Yuri. I'm a fucking idiot. It was literally Monica. I was talking about Monica so long, I picked Yuri anyway. Someone... 80. Can I please know what I did wrong? Okay. Whose DDLC character was born?
I can't believe you've done this.
Yeah, I suck. Let's go on to the next quiz. Who said what in DDLC? Okay, so this is a little bit more advanced because I remember barely anything, okay? If you guys know this, write in the comments. Tell me how many rights you actually got on this one. Tell me how many rights you got on this quiz. Who said what in Doki Doki Literature Club? Who said, that's right, you usually like write about cute things, don't you, Natsuki? That's your... Wait, no. Hey, I remember this. This is Monica. I swear this is Monica. I swear that's Monica. I remember that. Who said, like, I could get my friends to read this? Ahaha, Natsuki! Because manga, very nice, yes? Who said, if you came over more often, it wouldn't be such a mess? Sayori. Because the protagonist goes over to Sayori's home, and it's like, bad everywhere. Yes, Sayori. Who says, oh my god, is that a dead body? Wait, is it the protagonist? No. I mean, yes, wait. Is that when you see Yuri? Because You wouldn't say, is that a dead body when you see Sayuri hanging? So it has to be the protagonist when he sees Yuri. Finally, who says, I guess there's a little devil inside all of us, isn't there? Sounds like Yuri. Maybe. I think Yuri. Yuri. You answered 4 out of 5 questions correctly, and we're not gonna give you an say who it is. Yeah, lovely. I love my life. Am I even recording correctly? Let's go over to Guess the DDLC Characters 2. Because they made like a second one. Yes, they made a second one. Very nice. Okay. Which character's preferred words are secretive, sensation, starscape? Ooh, you were so close to not having me know. But the last one, that's Sayuri. If they would have only said this, I would not have known, okay? I would not have known. I would have been like, Yuri? I don't know. But because of that, it's Sayuri. Who wrote the poem Dear Sunshine? Pretty sure. Wait. Dear Sunshine. Either it's Monika or it's Natsuki. Okay. Okay, either it's... I'm thinking both of them. Wait, no, it can't be both of them. What am I saying? It's either of them. So I think... Oh no, this is actually hard. Like Natsuki would have been the one to... I think it's Natsuki. Which character was originally in the debate... Debate. Monika. Monika. Who sometimes suffers from back pain? That's Yuri, because she's tall. I know this from my own experience, okay? Being tall is not always nice. I'm very tall, okay. Okay, those questions were hard. Questions were hard, weren't they? Sorry, where were they? I don't think so. Which character has an abusive father? Ahaha, Natsuki, that's an easy one. Which character has a ponytail? What? The fuck? What? Natsuki? Wait, ponytail? What? What? Wait, someone has a ponytail? I've played this game for 1.5 years. Wait, no, I have to know this. It's not Sayuri, because I know a lot about her, so it has to be Natsuki. It has to be. Is that a pony? No, that's- wait, that's not a pony. Let's just move on. Which character from the Perfect Girls manga, which Natsuki read is her fate? Oh, God. Machiko. Midori. Midoriya. Minori. Maika. Okay, let's... I don't know. Midori? That seems like a name that could be. Which character had their artwork have 2 right legs by accident?
What the fuck?
Wait. How does someone make an artwork of a character and by mistake... How do you by mistake use 2 right legs? It's the dumbest thing I've heard in my life. I think it's... Natsuki, she seems always to be like on the side. In the special ending, which character thanks you? Sayuri? Like, the thing is that really an ending? Like, Sayuri comes up to you, she's like hugging you and whatever. But I mean, she dies anyway, so... Who does Monika like... Wait, why does Monika like emerald green? Because that's her eyes? I mean, I know emerald green is her eye color, right? That's her eye color. Just Monika. She feels a special... I don't think... She never says that she likes green. She just has green eyes. Oh! Goodness gracious, how bad am I at this? Gee! Oh no! On the last guessed... Why am I so bad? I'm sorry, guys. I've been here. I've been doing DDLC stuff for more than 1.5 years. I'm still sitting here. What? No, I'm correct. No, this survey is fake, okay? This I know well. this
quiz is very well.
How well do you know Doki Doki Literature Club? Who has green eyes? Okay, simple one. Monika. Who's the bundle of sunshine? Natsuki. What? What is that question? Who's the bundle of sun... Natsuki, let's say that. Has knives. Before Sayuri's death, who was the vice president? Sayuri. It was Sayori. After Sayori's death, who was the... I'm pretty sure there was... Wait, no. When they came back in Act 2, someone said that they were vice president. I think it was Yuri. Who likes to read manga? We got Natsuki here, very nice. Who sang and made your reality at the end of the game? Monica, what? Who sang and made... Monica, yeah. Who wrote poems about the beach? Let's see, okay, let's think. Poem about beach? Who has written that? Very nice. Okay, so I'm thinking, I'm on a beach right now, I'm sitting there in a chair, oh yeah, very nice. But who is there and writing a poem? Who's there thinking and writing about the beach poem? Who is it? It's Monica. No, it's not Monica. Yes, it is Monica. Fantastic! I did not get full. Why am I so bad? Like, I'm sorry, guys. I thought I was, like, God. Like, I know everything, but apparently I don't. Write your answers in the comments below what you got, because I'm done, I think. I'm not doing more. Write how many you got. This is how many I got if we combine all of the quizzes together, which is 10, 5, 10, 8, so we got... If you didn't like the video, you can dislike it, and if you did like the video. I'll probably be doing a giveaway soon. I'm saying 2,700 subs, but it's so quick. You guys are subscribing a little bit too quick, okay? I don't even have time, so maybe 2,800 or something like that. Okay, see you guys in the next episode of Le Why.